Di sebalik kepribadian Tun Abdul Tahir Mahmud yang berdisiplin tinggi dan disegani ramai, Allahyarham adalah seorang ayah penyayang yang suka meluangkan masa untuk memastikan beliau sentiasa terlibat dapat dalam kehidupan anak-anaknya. Anak lakinya itu Datuk Sri Mahmud Abu Bakir Tahir berkata, sesibuk mana sekalipun, Allahyarham tidak pernah mengabaikan tanggungjawab sebagai ketua keluarga.
Masa kecil dulu, he was very strict. Very strict, very disciplinarian, and our mother gave him all the support. Bila nya selalu kerja lama, I mean he works very very hard, and this something we all remember. Even when he came back, you can see mukanya, he was so tired, right? Yet he got time to take us to see a movie or something like that. We used to take us to sword fighting Chinese movies. So I've seen hundreds of them because of my father. And he, even though I can see, yes, he's tired, but because kasih sayangnya, dia sanggup spend time with us. Walaupun kadangnya tidur berlungkur dalam panggung wayang, tapi that's my father. Selalu ingat dengan anak di rumah.